Hello and welcome to my Dragon Age Inquisition trophy run, where I attempt to get every single trophy in this game in one playthrough. Currently, I'm doing a second pass through the Hinterlands in order to get some experience and continue on with the story to the Western approach. This one's complete. It's too steep. Oh, come on. Should be able to climb that.
How do you stand the Skyhold stables?
They're quiet. I like having time to myself.
I can't imagine finding quiet time in that stench.
They're only horses.
They're not horses. They're dung monsters. Hooves and tails.
This is not one of the easy ones, but I think I got it. There are only two extra stars. And the vault is unlocked.
Thank you.
these archers pack a serious punch, which is why it's best to interrupt them when they're aiming. And there is the... Oh, actually it's not the building. There is, however, a huge structure. Over there.
One of the Templar targets. To this, but at least it is done.
However, I don't remember Andrew giving me her quest. Tracking down these apostates and Templars. Those were pretty resistant.
Appreciate this, Inquisitor.
I can't tell if it's booked up there or not.
Thank you.
And it is over.
I try to do what I can here, but with the Inquisition I can do more.
Also, that was one of the rare flowers. Or not, that there was not easy. That was the request from that elf. And there it is, the mercenary fortress. Okay, just one more bear. Just any bear, it has to be a great bear.
Thank you.
trial wasn't joking. These beds do not go down easy.
Nothing to report, sir.
Unfortunately, that rift in the cave over there is a bit too much, even with potions. I guess I'll take this outlaw fortress.
Thank you.
camp for our supposed bandits lies up ahead, I believe.
It's actually easier if you attack them from the side and not just rush in through the front door.
Yeah.
There's the oculars. I almost fell. This was definitely intense. And that is a nice armor. Oh, so here it is, the Valma key. It opens that huge dungeon slash path to the deep roads. That's why it's better to come from the side, otherwise you face them head on.
Thank you.
join the Seekers when you were young, did you not?
I wanted to join the Templars, but was given to the Seekers.
So you knew what you wanted, even if you didn't get it.
I wanted vengeance at first, but I discovered a deeper joy in duty.
That's good. Some of us take much longer to find our place.
And some never find it. We are both lucky.
And that, I believe, is all the time there is for this episode. Thank you for watching, and until next time, when I finish up in the Hinterlands and move on with the story.